Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the plate connector. This connector is a great choice when it comes to making a flush 90-degree connection. The plate connector comes as a standalone part. However, installing it, you'll need one lobe screw, two bolts, and two T-nuts. Along with your hardware, you'll also need one of your bars machined with an end tap in it. Recommended bolt assemblies and machining services for the plate connector can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now when it comes to installing the plate connector, you're going to take your plate and place it over your end tap bar. From there, we'll take our lobe screw and put it into the end tap. We'll grab our wrench and tighten it down. At this point, we're ready for our bolts with the preloaded T-nuts in them. We'll take those and place them into the open slots on the plate connector. We'll grab our other bar and put the T-nuts through the open T-slot. We'll find our desired location on the bar and tighten down with our wrench. Now the great thing about the plate connector is its adjustability. If you need a new location on the bar, simply loosen your bolts . Find the new location on your bar and tighten the bolts back down. Once you have that tightened, you have a strong flush connection. I hope you found this segment on the plate connector helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.